me.
How about it for Chuck Swanson on the saxophone, please? Chuck Swanson. Mr. Michael Lemke on the trumpet. Michael Lemke. That song I wrote about listening to music with my father. How many of you grew up listening to music with your parents? And now you love what they love, right?
Yeah.
Here's a song I love very much. It was written by a good friend, D.K. Stewart in Portland, Oregon. And it goes like this. Back there on the drums. Mr. Steve Lyne on the Hammond B3 and the piano. This next song was written by the great Junior Wells many, many years ago. And this first part I wrote with Steve Harvey. I'm gonna tell you how good God's been. I'm gonna tell you how good God's been. He raised up on the devil, washed away my sin. Woo! I'm gonna tell you how good God's been. By now, I am a huge B.B. King fan. I love B.B. King. And we are standing in hallowed ground. Don't think I don't know that. Can I get an amen?
Amen!
BB used to do this song as a gift to the audience from the band to the crowd. And we'd like to do that to you for you right now, if that's okay.
Yeah!
I don't even know your name. But I love you just the same. If you let me hold your hand, then I think maybe I could make you understand. If you only knew just how much I love you, loving you the way I do, then you take tonight to love me too.
Yeah.
child.